Anthony some time on the bench, so he is there. We'll get a shot of him later on. Adam Patterson decline. That puck deflects in on Cutter. Already makes the save. Hands off to Van Riemsdyk. His shot blocked. Deflects to Birdie, and now his outlet is on the money to Meyer. Goes off his stick. He'll get to it. Cut in on goal. A shot and the save by Cutter. The rebound, and they score! As it went out in front to Foody. And Liam Foody swats it home to give Columbus the 1-0 lead.
Meyer, but he's able to get an angle towards the net. Bouncing puck right there. He had a little more room. He could have drove the net, but he takes a shot from the outside, and JVR tries to help up with the rebound, but he does not. It ends up kicking right out to Foody, who locks in, and on the backhand goes far side on Carter Hart. And the Blue Jackets have the early 1-0 lead.
He gets connected, who finds Farabee. Farabee in across the line, lowers his shoulder, got a shot off. Save rebound, he tried to bank it in, but it snuck through. Hutchinson back out into the slot. Getting the puck, he already has a career high. Got knocked down, then dropped that puck back to Hayes. Hayes couldn't get it past the defense of the Blue Jackets, and Kent Johnson goes the other way with it. And he lost it to Cates, but the puck bounces to Fitzwilanski, who takes the shot and scores. He got it through Carter Hart. And Trey Fitzwilanski has his first goal of this season. It's 2-0 Columbus.
Right there, Cates steals the puck, but pushes it right to Fitzwilanski. He snaps the puck and somehow gets it past Carter Hart there. Here's the play defensively by Cates that leads to the offensive opportunity for the Blue Jackets. Fitzwilanski buries that shot.
Each team with 8 shots on goal, but 2 for the Blue Jackets across the goal line. Frost in on the forecheck, kicks that puck free. They center it to Farabee. He scores! Bit of a changeup from Farabee, but it finds the back of the net. Joel has a career high in points and his 15th goal of the year.
Frost manages to get it over to Konechny, and Farabee just kind of slips it through the 5-hole. Wasn't 100% sure what he was doing with that puck, but it looks like he meant to do that. Just kind of took something off it after the work by Frost. Keeps that play alive. Konechny finds Farabee, and he just kind of shovels it through the leg.
Jonathan Quick to the Vegas Golden Knights. Very quickly spent some time as a Columbus Blue Jacket. Rover off across. That shot, they score! From the far side! James Van Riemsdyk finally has his 300th National Hockey League goal, and it's not from the blue paint, Jones.
Beautiful pass from Provorov on the backhand. A saucer pass as he gets some space there, lands it, and JVR just snaps it up to the top of the net. Hutchinson watches it go over his shoulder, over the blocker, and right to the top of the net. Scott Laughton.
Jack Roslevic. Little pass. He's got Boquist moving up. And he's checked before he could get a shot off as Provorov knocks it away. Now the outlet for Farabee, but it's tipped. Bounces in on Hutchinson today. Rebound Farabee! And he couldn't finish it. He was knocked down. There will be a penalty on the play. A 2-minute penalty. Blue Jackets have given up 9 power play goals in their last 11 games, though, so perhaps the tonic they need. Blue Jackets have really struggled defensively down the stretch. They had 6 or more goals in 7 of their last 12 games. Corrales pass tipped by Konechny. Mayrouda tries to clear. It got past Farabee. And now Foody after it. Just the line for Cates. And now Tippett surging in on the left wing. Tippett to the middle of the shot! He scores! The speed and then the finish from Tippett. And he has his 25th of the year, and the Flyers finally have a lead. 3-2.
Great skating ability to poke the puck past Peak. Scoops it up on the backhand and fires it upstairs. Just underneath the bar. That is a great example of all the things that Owen Tippett's been doing this year for the Flyers. Hutchinson down and out, and Tippett off the post.
Back just in time for the start of the third period. Ah, Coop timed it out perfect. His final
not really. Not really. He's going to have to make up for it on Thursday night against the Blackhawks in his last game.
Play it back to Christensen, who goes cross ice for Boqvist. Getting over there to use that reach of his to knock that puck away, but the Blue Jackets recover. Here's Gaudreau. Back out to the point, Christensen. Half minute in the power play time. The shot, and they score! Through the screen in front. Not sure if it deflected.
By number 7 in white. Rally right there. Tips it down. It's a real difficult play for the goaltender. Anytime it's going from high on the tip to low, really difficult to stop.
Nice check. Good work there by Delorier to poke the puck out to center ice. We approach the midpoint of this third period, a 3-3 game. Lott with an interception to Delorier. Across Lemieux. The shot! Save! Hutchinson rebound. Lawton did not go. Changes direction. Gets a bit of a pick there, but then the pass intercepted by Josh Dunn. Dunn turns it over. Quick shot! Save! Hutchinson as he stops Scott Lawton. Stellino try to stretch pass. He's got Konechny. Konechny with Cates. Konechny waits. He fires. It's blocked. 3 seconds. Cates will send it around behind the net. Not enough time for that. And the horn sounds, ending regulation time. So in this final home game, in the 3-on-3 overtime. And John Tortorella, well, actually Rocky Thompson, is going to stick with the 2. Through the Philadelphia line. Holds on. Waits. Turns. And then pivots again, gets half a step, cuts in front, and Carter Hart made the save. Drops it back for Gaudreau. Gaudreau moves in, back out Christensen, lost control, and it's Tippett the other way. Tippett catches up to it, Christensen coming back, Tippett in on goal, save made by Hutchinson. Marchenko in the corner is checked. York trying to drop that back to Provorov. 24 seconds, Provorov starts up. Provorov full board of the line. Off to Tippett. Tippett holds. He moves on in to the back end of the front. He scores! What a beauty for the final goal at home this season. Owen Tippett, the overtime game winner. 4-3 Flyers.
Blue Jackets defender along the way. Right there, a little interference. And Tippett walks in and buries it. He's the goal scorer, but that's not happened without Provorov's effort. As you watch him hustle up the ice, and Provorov's going to knock down the Blue Jack player right there, and Tippett's going to walk in and end it.
His first career overtime winner, only the second overtime winner for the Flyers all season, and it was a thing of beauty.